Daniel Groves here with my colleague, Dr. Oliver G. Hollingsworth. He came over earlier today for a cup of the old brew. Upon the consumption of our various beverages, we decided, as nearly all scientists do sooner or later, to develop and construct a
Doomsday device.
Here we are, about to unveil it.
This is the ammunition storage compartment. The unit fires a beam of pure energy created by a series of controlled nuclear reactions. This is the control panel. It has all of the necessary controls. Resist the urge to fondle this button unless the focusing apparatus is pointed towards the intended owl. This one is the beam intensity control. This knob controls the beam width. A wider beam can be used to eliminate multiple owls. This one is the volume knob.
This switch arms the owl removal unit. Be sure to always wear eye protection to prevent bits of owl from entering the eyes.